रेडी 3, 2, 1 स्टार्ट एनदर न्यू येट परमानेंट फिक्स्चर इन आवर एवरीडे कन्वर्सेशंस इज सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग दो इफ वन थिंक्स अबाउट इट इट इज हार्ड टू रिकॉन्साइल द यूज ऑफ सोशल विद डिस्टेंसिंग फुल स्टॉप फॉर इट imposes upon us distances that are more unsocial than social full stop. But then in a world turned topsy-turvy by a pandemic, words have taken on new connotations full stop, new paragraph. And despite what it implies and enforces, social distancing in our new uncertain world is what the handshake was in the old days, i.e. the hallmark of civility and politeness, full stop. And last but not least is lockdown, which was perhaps only used in films and shows about prisons or terrorist plots, but is now a widely accepted worldwide policy, full stop. It is no longer a twist in a Hollywood thriller, but an intrinsic part of our lives, full stop. New paragraph. But oddly enough, there was little in terms of contributions in our own language as we wrestled with the pandemic, full stop. Was it because it is so easy to adopt English words and phrases that came to define 2020 from lockdown to mask to quarantine, question mark? Did we really just not need any innovation in Urdu for the new normal, question mark? So it seems, full stop. Or was it because the damage caused by COVID-19 to Pakistan was far less and hence it has so far left little lasting impact, question mark? But this is not to say that 2020 and Corona gave us no memorable phrases, full stop. Thanks to Nadeem Afzal Chand and his Mukhtar, definitely deserves the Phrase of the Year award if we ever decide to give out such a commendation, full stop. In a country obsessed with politics and leaked audio and video tapes, the politician's rebuke urging his Mukhtar to stay home during the first wave of COVID-19 caught the political imagination and the public to a large extent, full stop. It was even turned into a song, full stop. It became our go-to phrase to describe any crisis or situation which threatens to deteriorate, full stop.